Dear Jenny, I've been trying to write you this letter for 14 years. Today is my last chance. This afternoon, I will pay for my mistakes with my life. It's only fair.
It's time to go.
As you know, if you've read the papers, my life as a mercenary and all the pain I've caused, most of it is true. I should regret it all. I should be scared of dying. But I'm not. I can't anymore. The only feeling I have left is regret. Regret that I'll never get to know you. You are all that matters. Sorry I never understood. Your father.
Kane.
What?
I need you to cover your head.
What did you say?
Just cover your head now! Your fucking cuffs! Get on your feet!
Go, go, go!
Follow it! We'll cover you!
Follow me! You okay? You got shook up pretty bad.
What the fuck is going on?
I strongly advise you to do as you're fucking told.
Who the fuck are you to talk to me like that?
Your glory days are long gone, old-timer, and stop feeling sorry for yourself.
Truck is down! We'll need another way out! Go on!
We have a problem. We need a new pickup.
Go, go! Now or never.
Anyone got some ammo?
You need more? I got it.
Gotta move! Cover the area.
You don't give
the orders.
Don't let
them get away!
Right there.
They'll pick us up at the donut shop.
Door is locked.
Need help! Door!
Get down. Get down.
You are the ladder. Now come out here with your hands up.
Here we go again.
Over there.
The door is open.
No good here.
Come to your home now.
Move! Hey! Blew the fucking move!
Thank you.
there. Let's get them.
Take them down. I'm out of ammo. I need more.
Take it. I got plenty.
Here you go.
Get some fire over there. Cover me.
Let's go. Let's go.